Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I am your ambassador number 5, Miss Carib Brewery Sankey's Nevis Limited, Harai Bale. This is Carib Country, where a real beer is Carib. Stigma exists mainly because of the ignorance of society. Society discriminates against individuals who are mentally ill because we as a society, we are not educated of what mental illness is. Mental illness is any condition that influences the way a person thinks, feels, behaves, and reacts to each other. So I would say to individuals who are discriminating against persons with mental illness that you should not discriminate against them because you do not know exactly what caused them to be in that state. Firstly, I would encourage you to educate yourself on what mental illness is. I also would like to encourage us to do a social media campaign where we educate our society exactly of what mental illness is. Thank you.
All right, thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Ambassador number 5, Miss Carib Brewery St. Kitts Nevis Limited, Harai Bale.
Look how she had shape like goddess, but I know just that. It's a good piece of mentals under the gap. A piece of game, I'm love how you chat. Watching every step of the paper, the way you got. Staying in my brain, memory not detached. Mainly my aim is to give you this love. If not, the way you move, let me acknowledge the way you do. Think I would not lie, baby, you be me a black goddess. It's how if not, the way you move. If I have wanted to get you, think I would not lie.
That you are gone, where do I begin? You lived your life for others, giving until no end. You were the one who told me to stand up and defend. Defend my truths, defend my rights, and live as I dream. Defend the right to live my life and conquer every dream. Dear mommy, you taught me life lessons about determination, strength, faith, and hope. Even on your hardest day, you will just say, Harai, mommy is just having a no here day. Someday I will see you again. Not soon enough, I know. I do my best to look past the how, look past the why. Why so soon, mommy, must you go? Cuts and scrapes, bumps and bruises required all your concern and love. And your cautious saying about one picnic from one picnic, leave not. As you rightfully asked, calming me when I was upset about the many SBAs to complete, and you reminded me of the targets I had to meet. Dear mommy, you lost a strong fight against cancer. Let it be what's me. Even on your hardest days, you would say, I'm just having a no here day. You came, you loved, you conquered. I now
Lights,
know
please.
That you must go. So tonight, I say goodbye by dedicating this selection to you. The only question I ask of you is, dear mommy, are you proud of me?
We have to